What do you think is something that makes you struggle?
Something that makes me struggle is math, like, because I'm in school in general. I'm not good in school, so, you know, even though I have my struggles in school, I still try to do well, so. But I think school in general is just a big
struggle. Do you enjoy the life of a high schooler, or do you despise it, and why?
I mean, it's fine. It's definitely been a lot harder than, like, middle school was. Middle school was never really hard. Middle school I went to wasn't hard. But I haven't hated it. There have been parts where I didn't like it when it just gets really hard and I have a lot of work piled up. But overall, I like the experience. I've met a lot of new people. I've had a good time. And I like the freedom that you have. I don't really like the fact that even your extra classes, they're still grades. That's the right way to put that. It's not that they're just fun and not relaxing. There's actually stuff you have to do. Opposed to middle school. And being a freshman, I'm still kind of getting used to that. I've gotten used to it since about the end of the year, but I don't like it.
Not because of that trip, but now I am a chorus, and that's a big interest of mine.
So what got you in the chorus? What experience?
My guidance counselor just put me in the class.
That's cool. So, like, how did your guidance counselor impact you?
I had chorus as one of my options when I applied for freshman year, and I got put in because none of my actual ones were available. But now I have gone to Allstate, like a sort of Allstate, and it's been really well. So
are you glad you got in and now you are interested in new things?
Mm-hmm.
So, has there been anything that has been bothering you lately, or anything that you tend to think a lot about?
School. It stinks.
Why?
Because of, like, homework. It just takes up a lot of my day, and then, like, you stress about a test or something, and then, like, you can't fall asleep, and then in the morning you're, like, really, really tired, and then you do bad on the test, and it's a lot. It's like they're setting us up to fail.
So far, what is the most important lesson you learned, and why is it so important to you?
Probably just working hard in high school and doing the best you can.
What's your funniest high school memory?
When the seniors beat the freshmen at the Pepperoni last year.
Oh my lord.
Breakfast you're allowed to eat today.
So terrifying.
Is that mine?
Oh, that's huge. Thank you. Thank you so much.
What are you doing in my swamp? Don't care. Don't care. We're talking
about. So my favorite quote was inspired by someone. Yet I can't remember who it was inspired by, and it goes along the lines of. Life is full of empty promises, but death is the only certain promise you'll ever get, so you might as well take your chance. I like that quote mainly because I like to take risks in life, because I've learned in years back that if I do the same exact thing, I won't achieve anything and I won't, you know, succeed greatness.
The quote I chose is that tomorrow is better than today because of that you became a better individual. I like this quote because every day you learn stuff new and you can apply that to your everyday life and how you are, like, as an individual and your personality.
So my quote is a Chinese proverb, and it goes like, at first, if you don't succeed, try again. Don't give up too easy. Persistence pays off in the end. And I really think this connects to school and grades. So if you really have trouble with something, keep trying and try again.
The quote I chose was, the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. And this was from Franklin Franklin D. Roosevelt. And I just love this quote because it's basically telling you that you have nothing to fear. And you just have to go at it. You just can't let anything hold you back. And I like that because I let fear hold me back a lot. And I just need to, like, I think we need to all, like, just go at it and risk it all.
Alright, so this quote isn't like from anyone famous. It's just something my dad used to say whenever, like, I would complain about how school is useless and all the stuff we're learning is pointless. He would say that, like, it's not about learning math and, like, history so much as it is about learning how to work with people and how to solve problems. So when you're older, you can do that stuff. And, yeah, that's it.